I chose to work in Worcester in 2004 because it's close to my home and had a young family, and I did my placements in Birmingham and I didn't want to be stuck on the motorway. And when I was interviewed at Worcester, I found that everybody was really friendly and supportive and would be supportive. And I knew that if I had to go home to my own family, I wasn't very far away.